Customizing your own theme can be much fun and easy. Most importantly, Blogger offers us free platform to create our own blogs. Today's tutorial is all about putting your navbar off or removing it completely from the Blogger's layout.
Hello guys, what's going on? This is Chogyal from the channel Sir Chogyal. Thank you so much for joining me. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing.
Here you can see my navbar, which has got some important features. You can search your blog post here. If you click here on more, you can see some sharing options and report a voice link. Navbar also provides shortcut access to making new posts, designing theme, and signing out or signing into Blogger. If you don't like to show this navbar, you can either put it off or remove it completely from your Blogger's layout. You can come over here on layout and put the navbar off. If you still wish to remove the navbar completely from your theme, you can go to theme and click on edit HTML. Before making any changes to the HTML codes, it is always better to keep a backup copy of your HTML codes so that you can revert back if anything goes wrong. Just left click inside these HTML codes and press Ctrl+A on your keyboard. Now right click on the highlighted codes and click on copy. Paste the codes on a notepad and save it. After you are done with your backup, you can come back here and edit your HTML codes. Left click inside the HTML codes and press Ctrl+F on your keyboard. Type navbar and hit enter on your keyboard. Now you are on the navbar section of the codes. Click here on this little arrow and these three dots to further extend the codes. Now select from here until you reach down to this section and then delete the selected codes. Save your theme. Now let's go to layout. You can see here the navbar has successfully removed. That's it guys. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.